told you before, I'm working as quickly as I... Oh, my apologies. I thought you were the head researcher again, but I see you're not from Kamino, so perhaps you could help. I am actually a renowned Jedi Master, but the Kaminoans appear to have mistaken me for one of their own, who, from what I can ascertain, has not been seen for quite some time. I tried to explain the situation, but they think I'm trying to shirk my duties. So here I am, working in place of someone who may be in danger. Could you investigate? The Kaminoan you're looking for goes by the name of Rala Day, or at least that's what they keep calling me. See what you can find out about Rala Day's whereabouts.
Rala Day? That's the fellow working in the lab over there. He has been acting a little peculiar lately. Ever since he took that trip, come to think of it. I'm afraid I don't recall where he travelled to, but the trip would have been approved by his manager. You'll find him with a clipboard in one of the labs.
Rala D. More like Rala Delusions of Grandeur. He takes one trip to Coruscant's Jedi Temple and suddenly believes he's too good for regular lab work.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
Hey, you there! Wanna get someplace else on the planet? Safe travels, friend!
Master Poot is acting awfully strange lately. He spent our entire lesson yesterday explaining how the Force was useful, but not as useful as a correct and efficient data management system.
So remember, children, the key to using the Force is in how you squint and wobble your hand around, but also in being very still and alert. And when you become a Force spirit, remember to draw out the names of those you speak to, otherwise they won't hear. For example, Louie, use the Force. Oh, you startled me. How long have you been standing there? I mean, did you come to seek counsel from the wise Jedi Master, Yodel Proof?
Yodel Proof? That's not a real name!
He isn't a real Jedi Master. I bet he doesn't really have a lightsaber ship.
I believe this is my cue to leave.
I'm not going back to that clone factory! You can't make me! Let's make a deal! Free Jedi lessons if you let me go!
So, you found Rolla Day, and I can sense that details of his recovery were somewhat complicated. So, I will refrain from asking. The important thing is, I am now free to go. Oh, how I will relish handing that tyrannical research manager evidence of his mistake. No, a Jedi is not proud or boastful. He is, however, leaving.